I'll tell you this. We pay about 27% of the cost, and we get about 100% of the grief from the United Nations. This United Nations has grown into something that I think is outlived its usefulness. That's the best way to put it.